If we create spaces where children and youth believe another world is possible, we will develop the forces necessary to free all of us. It is beyond our...
The continuous increase of charter schools increases the deficit. Amen.
Small group to make you here, then
the reform actually could open up the school again. And I think it's possible. And like,
into a simple money-making machine, having pockets of the rest
populations in close proximity of New Orleans and condos is problematic. See, the quickest way to get rid of these populations is to remove the cultural and economic institutions that keep them alive while they fight to live a dignified life. In my opinion, the church has been recently rendered as impotent as a radical political force in the black community. It only makes sense that moving on to schools would be the next logical tactic, and removing the power cap of marginalized communities of color from the midst of wealthy outcomes. So contesting to maintain school buildings and keeping them functioning is key to long-term cost struggling cities. But now is the time for us to reimagine how they are utilized. See, we need schools that act as the first places where we learn to be self-determined. The places where black and brown working class students and parents can begin exploring governance, and not simply engaging schools as another institution where they can consume and assume public good. Schools can be places where students actively participate in community planning. Project-based work that is directly tied to learning how to lead and gain community input and buy-in as it concerns the built environment and various social relations that we would identify as crucial to healthy community development. I envision schools as a place where students are given the space to learn what they feel, quote unquote, gives them life. What inspires them to keep living. Too often in black and brown communities, we look at schools as just vehicles for better economic opportunities. But what if these schools bolster the imagination rather than stifle?
Yes.
We need schools that train students to not only be a proper employee, but where they clearly understand the deep connection they share with their neighbors and their neighborhoods.
Yes.
Solidarity that is the exact opposite of the alienation that we all suffer. If we create
I'm finding so many different mentalities. It seems challenging. I won't say hard, because the only thing hard is being concrete that you walk on. Everything else is a challenge. So I'm ready for this challenge. And I was built for this. I think that we all have a purpose in life, and mine's going to take on a task that most of us back away from. That impossible, some people say it's impossible, I see possibilities. I don't see anything as being impossible. Mentalities, there are different mentalities, but